Get back up there, Josiel.
There we go.
Two for what?
Can you not? And now their intro. Hey guys, Josiel Games here.
Josiel Wyatt.
Here's another episode of Lego Rock Raiders. We're Zach over here.
Hi.
My rig brother. My Oni-san.
Your screen is still going down. Frozen Frenzy, eh?
Hey, so what level you want to pick? Frozen Frenzy, Rock, and Black Bar. That's not like my mouth escape.
I see Rock. I was being sarcastic.
New cutscene, shut up. Landslide has occurred.
Well,
you should have died. God damn it.
Skeletons of Valdez Explorer have been monitoring the movement of large
unidentified. No! Fuck!
We cannot
invade our mining activities and must defend Rock Raider HQ against any possible threat.
Attack
Rock Raider HQ by using the electric fences. And repair any damage to their cars by training some Rock Raiders as engineers. You will need to fend off any attack and continue to collect energy crystals until we have enough to transport the Chrome Crusher. The tunnel transporter is in a nearby cave waiting to airlift us to a safer cavern, but our only way of reaching it is by drilling through hard rock with a Chrome Crusher or using dynamite to blast our way through.
So we need to find a tunnel transport nearby cave.
Build up your base and make sure it's heavily defended.
And hey Zach, you remember when we went through that tutorial about fucking monsters?
Yeah, thing is, we did that before this recording because this is a whole new recording session.
Welcome to Friends and Frenzy. Rock monsters are now a go.
And I've already done my part.
We need to hurry up. I don't want to deal with rock monsters.
Question. Oxygen supply, yes or no?
What?
Recharge.
Limited oxygen, yes or no?
Yes, the oxygen levels are going down. Oh shit.
Oh god. This is a problem.
And I summon like how many rock breeders?
Oh god. Return. Return.
Dinosaur landslide occurring every single second.
Rock raider.
Alright, we're gonna go fast over here.
An energy crystal has been found.
Alright, you are too low. I'm summoning you back up, so.
Well, you can go back fast to have fun base, you.
Unit teleported safely.
An energy crystal has been found.
You know what? That's how I'm gonna send them back once they're too low.
Alright.
A landslide has occurred.
How did this one a night? How the fuck?
Well, much better at driving.
Air supply is running out.
Apparently, our air supply is running out.
He wants to fly. He wants to not dig things. He's terrible at digging things.
Yeah, but night still somewhat survived that.
May I remind you of the survive with one health incident of the very beginning of this
game? Yeah, but he didn't even take damage. All right, hurry up. Dig.
Your oxygen is going down super quickly.
Yeah, I think I need to send some people up, but there's like too much to do right now, and I don't want to deal with this shit. So first off, our main points are just to set up base. No! Son of a bitch.
They're already here.
Action stations.
An energy crystal has been
and these fuckers move fast as hell.
Just freaking run.
The air supply is running out.
There is an energy crystal right behind you. Eat it and go.
These things eat energy crystals, huh? I was the more than anything.
Where are my gun people?
Why don't you blasted me?
Why are you carrying that rock, sir?
Uh-oh.
Zach, go back.
Oh, dear.
Zach, go back. Go back, me.
Hide.
Guy, go back.
Excuse me, Hunter. We're just, may I suggest restarting the mission?
Action station.
We're just gonna...
yeah. I figured. That,
oh, my God. What the hell was that? No. He was about to
just
fucking...
Every one of your Pikmin just died. Let's restart the day scenario.
Dude,
and
he was about
me,
to
there
go.
There are points in Pikmin where that can easily happen.
Dude, he was about to
go. No one really knows.
Dude, he was about to go bowling on my fucking tool store. he was prepping that. You saw that rock monster was prepping that shit.
Scanners aboard the LMS Explorer have been monitoring the movement of large unidentified buildings and make sure it's heavily defended.
All right, we're gonna
this time don't send in every person you can.
All right.
That should probably help things. Keeping to the more manageable size.
I didn't expect a rock monster that fast, all right?
A landslide has occurred.
Joe Steele, this is Lego Rock Raiders. I'm pretty sure anything could happen at any time.
Alright, Matthew, what guns
you
have?
Do you know how many times these characters
oh,
really
shit,
die?
Matthew. Okay, first of all, go to tool menu, go get a pusher beam. They don't keep their weapons. I just realized this. Oh no, could the pusher
beam.
Yeah,
you probably should have figured that.
Get pusher beam.
They don't keep any of their shit. Oh god, okay.
Yeah, I would figure.
Go get that. Hello, go get a
I cannot wait till you do Pikmin.
Look, I am a big fan of anything related to fucking RTSs.
Yeah, but imagine working with something like this with 100.
Thing is, Pikmin's a much different type of game. Because this is a point and click.
A landslide has occurred.
To an extent, the Wii version of Pikmin can be sort of as well. Not as much as this, but to a certain extent.
A landslide has occurred.
I need to have you fuckers clean.
Clean up.
Once a rock raider comes down, I'm gonna bring back down our fuckboy to help out with defending our grand
asses.
Are
you sure you want to do that though?
Yeah. Because then four people, four guns. Firing at one singular target.
A landslide has occurred.
Yeah, we can see the landslide, dude. You don't have to keep saying Mr. Boss Man. Or just another boss.
A landslide has occurred.
We can see that. Boss.
Oh my
boss!
Clean up that drill.
A landslide has occurred.
I wish you didn't say it every time, but again, this is a Lego game that's meant for children, so it's good to point out every single little thing.
A landslide has occurred.
A god, and it's having trouble getting around those hedges. Pop.
A landslide has occurred.
Empty slot. Drop that Apollo and clean that up.
Empty
you
slot.
Rubble. A landslide has occurred.
Let me see. Can I bring a dummy in?
A landslide has occurred.
All right, Becca, you are to risk your good life on mining that wall.
Dead.
I will be upgrading this building and.
A landslide has occurred. Rubble. All
right. If it becomes too dangerous, I'll have to take Becca out.
A landslide has occurred.
You boys getting too damaged.
Yeah, you should probably reinforce those walls.
I'm gonna mine them so they just stop bothering us.
Yeah, but it's gonna probably keep going for a long time, dude.
Teleport Rock Raider to planet.
Teleport Rock Raider to planet. Drusille, what's with the rainbow sparkly things?
Those are a new type of wall. Research team. I need to get that fucking energy crystal back. Matt, go bring that energy crystal back. Apparently, if they're hugging the walls, they don't get damaged.
An energy crystal has been found.
You, bring that energy crystal back for one of these fuckers coming out of left field. Pick energy crystal up. Matt.
Just, how familiar are you with the RTS genre?
I mostly have only played Rock Raider, like, a shit ton long time ago. And now
okay,
recently.
Okay, so maybe Pikmin might be a bit of a Rock weird Raider. Transition for you.
Rubble. Yeah, that's more interactable, because you are actually in it.
Yeah. But I think you'll still enjoy it for the most part.
Rock Raider.
I need to get the rubble cleared up.
I'm gonna miss something right now. At points, Pikmin can be kind of scary.
I know about that one little ghost fuck boy. First of all,
water
that
race.
Guy, yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure everyone knows about that at this point.
My supply is running out.
Woohoo, boy.
There are a couple
of things you can do to kind of make that easier. And I'll bring that up when we get to Pikmin 2. Because you'll probably forget if I say anything now.
By the way, I like how you can build a tool store, yet, you know, if a tool store breaks, it's an immediate sign of defeat. Apollo, clean it up.
That's a bit of a weird thing there. This was stuff like Pikmin, the rules are a bit more consistent. If you run out of Pikmin entirely, day ends. If Captain Olimar loses all of his health, day ends. That sort of deal.
Hey, what do you mean if you lose all your Pikmin?
A monster has appeared.
It's possible to
run
every single Pikmin and cause a Pikmin extinction.
Everyone! Action stations!
But yeah.
Fuck boy!
100% possible to actually kill off every single one of your Pikmin and cause a Pikmin extinction. When that happens, the day automatically ends, and the next day, you get one seed of the colors that are gone.
Becca's just not giving a shit while they're fucking up that log monster. Becca's just here, it's like, don't worry, I got you, fam.
I'll make it easy for you to come back, don't worry.
Here, Becca, while they're doing that, make some progress. You're a good girl.
You gotta take care of the big monster. I'm gonna clear up the mess.
Yeah, he gave up on life. He's done.
Yeah. I think he nearly killed it, too.
Yeah, we nearly killed it. Rubble. Becca is just a helper.
I bet if Becca actually tried to shoot at the thing, it probably would have died.
Yeah, but look, Becca found her energy crystal. Matthew, take that back before that thing returns and eats it.
The rest of life is running out.
Thing is, I don't see any flamey slopes. The fucking fuckboy hole. Slug hole. That's what I meant.
I think the rock monster is a big threat right now.
Yeah.
I don't think they can pile both of them at once right away.
Okay, so.
I think this is the first stage where we have encountered an enemy except for the tutorial.
Yes, this is the first time.
So they're not going to just lay everything on anyone once. That would just be insane. Like, are you
to be Matthew, if they're doing that, go in.
I'll drop.
Okay, come on. You have fun with life.
Just have fun.
I need to wait till someone.
Oops. Recharge C.
We can't even do anything with the recharge C.
Recharge
C. Let me check them in. Small buildings. I don't remember what you do with a thing. I really don't remember what we do the resource theme.
Is there like a help button at all?
Nope.
What's that 1, 2, 3 thing?
That's basically priorities, what the AI will prioritize.
Okay, that's your priority list, and the question mark is your options menu. Which you think that would be the help button, but
I'm not a game designer, I don't know.
Recharge C.
So apparently you would never have So apparently recharge seams are never a corner. Or never a corner wall. But a Tetris exists for it to be a corner wall. Other than that, nothing. There seemed to be a Let's Play of Lego Rock Raiders from 2009 by a guy called The Shadow of X.
Speaking of 2009, guess what reached its 10th anniversary yesterday?
Commodore Decade.
No. I'll give you a hint. A duck walk.
That's not even a hint.
What?
That's basically you gave me the answer. That's not a hint.
So, you weren't going to get otherwise. But should we start with the Kamen Rider because you're pretty good at thinking. You have been singing DK, no, freaking cock.
You did that too accurate.
But yeah, the freaking duck song is 10 years old now.
Yeah.
You old yet? I sure do.
I'm 15. And you're in college. I'm in the fucking 10th grade. Or sophomore.
I still feel old.
You do.
Hey, remember the last time we recorded this and one of the rock raiders was holding an extended barrier?
Oh yeah, because it counts as a construction. Oh, come the hell on!
Surprise! You didn't kill me last time, now you shot.
Oh, hell no! I see what you're doing, bitch.
Ow! Ow! Stop!
Is Becca just...
Ow! Cut it out. Ow!
Does Becca even have a gun? Oh, I didn't get Becca a gun. Okay, Becca, you, well, they're doing your job.
Well, that explains why Becca didn't help at all. They blasted Becca!
Well, they're doing that. I'm gonna control you.
Whoa! that didn't look right.
I wanna get an up close shot of this guy. That is a disgusting thing.
Alright,
it
looks like an ice yeti.
Is that the point? No. For now, while they're handling that, I'm gonna go. Oh, that seems fun!
I'm guessing those are the slugs.
No, this is the end of the crystal theme. That's so many ends of crystals I require right now.
Oh.
An energy crystal has been found.
Hey man, that Becca. What of the rock monster? The rock monster is gone.
It left. We're good.
I'm
your oxygen doesn't look like it's doing so hot though. We're already done a third.
Solid rock.
Don't worry. Once those energy crystals get inside my belly, we'll be able to upgrade, build the power station, and get the support station online, which will give us oxygen.
Alright, whatever you say. I trust you.
Dad!
Mind you, while I was younger, I decided... Okay, you fuckboy.
Ice monster.
So let's make things more lighthearted, just some casual conversation while this friggin' rock monster is trying to destroy us.
A landslide has occurred. A landslide has occurred.
Where was the other guy? That ain't doing here!
Way back there.
Oh, so now that we have another cavern, that's gonna make shit so much more difficult.
A landslide has occurred.
Hey, Becca. Yeah, actually, yes. Oh, God damn it. He had to get close. Oh, God.
Hello. That did not look good.
Try this again. Get energy crystal.
Nah.
Tell us, Toby, but like, nope, I'm going to play.
I like how they don't directly damage them. Damage.
How about that? Like, did the rock monster get damaged by that?
No, the rock. I like how the rockers don't get actually, like, damaged themselves.
What were they doing just stuck there? What the heck?
A landslide has occurred.
Look, I don't know. This requires fucking.
Raider AI!
That requires eight. That needs eight more ores. So let's have Becca be the trooper we need. While they're on risk their own lives.
Hey, Joe Seal. Have there been any games you've ever wanted to try but never got the chance to?
I can't really think of any.
Of course not.
Are these fuckboys really leaving behind those shits? I am not having a rock bar to cut up around our left field and take them.
Priority! Not following the priorities!
You. Before you dare pick up a goddamn ore. Becca, you pick up that.
Priority! They don't care about priority!
Solid rock.
Now they just call it ore, but what kind of ore is it?
The kind that makes bricks fall from the sky once gathered enough. Your
supply is running out.
Becca, ore, grab.
You know, I understand this game is a kind of rule, but how come sometimes there's an oxygen supply and sometimes there's not?
A landslide has occurred.
Because the game decides when.
There's like nothing different between that though. So, like, there has to be some sort of reason.
Why are you fucking.
A landslide has occurred.
Apollo!
Apollo, what the heck are you
okay,
doing?
Can I deal you?
I just see Apollo stuck in that drawer and he's doing something. That should be fine.
I hate how the tool store works sometimes. Like, inconsistent.
They just get stuck.
Need one more.
Cannot upgrade building.
And now we shall commence construction of the support station. We just need to.
I saw green for a second.
Power pod.
Power pod.
And now we work on the support station over here.
Perfect.
You guys do you. Once the support station is down, I'll bring back more Rock Raiders. Give everyone with the name of gun.
Here we go.
Bravo.
Hey, there's something that's.
Here we go again!
Landslide.
Oh, God!
Loose rock? Bravo.
That was kind of.
Has
you know how I said Pikmin can be scary? There are points where that sort of thing happens.
Solid rock.
In those games too.
We're not much. It doesn't cause like.
The rest supply is running
out. It doesn't cause any damage. Just sudden like, boom! This solid happened. Rock. It wasn't really near you, but it's enough to startle you, like make you feel unsettled.
Even and then, some rockers did get damaged.
A landslide has occurred.
We need to get that part. Done. It was me that got the most damage, so we're gonna kick me up.
I have a question. Is it possible to actually kill our rock monster? Because you get close and then it just runs off.
Possibly. We also have the ability to put down
a landslide has occurred.
Nice things called electrical barriers, but you haven't got that.
Who cares?
We
one shot. Oh, yeah.
To be fair, we just saw the shit to one shot a rock monster in the tutorial.
Yeah, but I kind of want to see a rock monster be destroyed by just friggin' weapons.
Alright, first of all, we need to reinforce these walls immediately.
Rock Raider!
Becca, do me a favor, go grab a hammer.
Oh dear.
Ursa. Alright, let's bring down our rock raider. Who is it?
A landslide has occurred. Tool storm. Power pile.
Yep, sir, here we are. Oh, it's just me.
Careful health.
Yeah, push it in. That guy is our worker. He's either a good worker. Everyone else is just here helping when needed. It's like when there's no monsters around, they're just there to contribute to the backup. But once there's a monster, it's like, all right, boys, get this shit.
It's like an escort mission, like, protect Becca at all costs while she does this. And then you win.
A landslide has occurred.
About half oxygen.
Rebecca, I believe in you.
I think he's going at a pretty good pace, honestly.
Bravo.
Becca.
I wish I would go by a bigger air supply so much.
Oh, no, you're Matthew. People. Okay, makes sense.
Hi, Matt. All of these rock raiders look the same.
A landslide has occurred.
Becca! Reinforce.
Ow! That was half health.
Rubble.
Where the hell is this one going?
I don't know. Rubble. We should probably keep an eye on him.
A landslide has occurred.
You see what happened to me?
Yeah. But to be fair, you would possibly do something like that, right?
Hey, let's just get Becca back to full health and give her a hammer when she comes.
Oh.
Okay, I like how the first thing she does is get a shovel. Or
tool stall.
Try to fix ore.
Just random ore.
Or just start building that shit. Alright, you know, Becca, you do you. But I need to tell you.
To be fair, we kinda need that bill.
Becca, where are you? Becca, where are you?
Rock Raider.
Becca? Oh, wait, that's night. Where's Becca?
A monster has appeared.
You already sent her back, though, right? Here we go again.
A landslide has occurred.
Is Night a weapon? Oh, we traded Becca for Night.
Well, oh dear. Wait, who's that, though?
That's me.
Rock Raider.
You ran off and separated yourself again.
Whatever. This guy's a goddamn rock in his hands. Apparently shooting him just knocks him.
Oh dear.
Wait, next thing we're doing after you guys done with their shit is get them a hammer. It gives them a chance to actually, you know.
Zoom in. Rubble.
Can they not attack with their fist?
Would you want to punch a rock?
I think they stop attacking. I know, I meant the rock monster. Alright, everyone get a hammer. Okay, we're sending
everyone
Matthew. Some
damage.
We're sending back to me.
Let's see your new friend.
A landslide has occurred. Rock Raider.
Keep doing good.
Becca's back.
Becca's back, by the way. Click the dude.
Sigma's back.
Right, oh back. No, not Sigma. No!
What's wrong with Sigma? They're usually the smartest ones. Alright,
Mega Manic. You wouldn't understand.
Get pusher beam.
I'm dating. Okay, actually, get up.
I don't trust anybody named Sigma.
Power path.
What's your problem with the mouse, huh? What's your problem with the mouse, huh? What has the mouse done? Dude, he just fucking destroyed my reinforcement.
Well, it's a rock monster. They tend to do that.
A landslide has occurred.
Becca. Can you reinforce this wall, please?
Go to buildings menu. Rubble.
Or do you might have to make the priority this, Becca? Rob object.
A landslide has occurred.
Because it's safe now, doesn't mean it's gonna be safe forever, Becca. Actually, you're really.
The landslide has occurred.
Never
seen it. Teleported safely.
So juicy. Got any stories for us?
Not as of now.
Rock Raider.
Wow, he still retained the order of getting a hammer.
Of course he would. It's you.
Someone else got a hammer. I don't know who it was.
A landslide has occurred.
Oh my god, damn it, not landslide. No, right. We're about to get our support station online.
Boom.
A landslide has occurred.
That should supply us with oxygen and... Yes, here, our oxygen's going back up. Our oxygen's gonna go back up.
Yes!
And I'm gonna go bring back a rock. I'm bring down a few more rock raiders.
Tool store.
Becca, it's getting
her hand. Back.
Who's there, guy? I don't know. Who are you? Hey.
Becca, I can.
Hey, Matt, you're back. Go get a.
Also, I realize I have not shown up yet.
A landslide has occurred.
Now you heard monster and you're being. You just say, went pussy mouse. Like,
no, I'm just sitting in this. It's just not bothering you. I don't want to go down the cave. It's scary down there. There's monsters, man. Nope,
I might make a second support station once we have enough materials.
I don't like cave golems.
Yeah, I see our oxygen still going back up. I'll bring in our rock raider because I'm not sure how, like, you know, how much this
supports
oxygen compared to. Yeah. Here it is.
Maybe you should upgrade it at some point just to be on the safe side.
Gee, I should be able to upgrade it in places of ore.
There's plenty of ore around. You can upgrade that easily.
But I'm not sure if upgrading the thing is.
A landslide has occurred.
Okay, where's that mess?
A monster has appeared.
Monster. Oh boy. Here we go again. Landslide.
Over here in the Yonko. Apollo, I'm sending you back
out. God save Apollo from dying.
Rock Raider.
Becca still doesn't have a gun, because she's supposed to be our worker girl. I don't have a gun, apparently. Okay, we're gonna fix that.
Of course. That this is going well.
We still have, like, 3 people. That's still, like, the same amount we had prior.
Ice monster. Rubble. A landslide has occurred.
So, anything exciting happened?
Not really. I've never been doing much. He hasn't stopped attacking the monster.
The monster's leaving, so we're good.
I'm not mining the energy crystal team. Not until we have, like, sufficient numbers. We can start invading this area soon. I just want to get this rubble cleared up.
So where exactly are we trying to head?
We're trying to get a Chrome Crusher, which is
missed in a couple things.
We're going to need to level this up and then make this motherfucker the super teleport. Oh yeah, I need to save this.
A landslide has occurred.
I'm gonna collect some more.
Yeah.
Nobody is in the inherent danger. When we see the massive rock slide. That was a pretty big rock slide there, dude.
Yeah. I'm gonna have the rock warriors start mining these walls.
Rubble.
That will help lower the metal.
A monster has appeared.
I'm gonna wait a bit. Okay, now you're just interrupting me.
That.
Go, Becca. I'm gonna just take eye view of you real quick and. Well, that's happening still. Damage. Okay.
So, what would you do in this situation?
If I have a weapon, I'm firing that bitch.
What if it didn't do anything?
It's doing something. By the way, all these three rock raiders are gonna be going back.
I think we're good. I think it's over.
Alright, Matthew, you and Bob, Signal, you and Bob. Oh, there you are!
Ah! I'm alive! Get me out of here!
I did. Alright, Zach, you're back.
No.
I'm gonna have you get a pressure beam. I'm giving you a gun to protect yourself. Sigma, get a gun. I'm just gonna blast everything.
Pew.
Fuck, I still haven't set to that mode.
It may not be the best idea, but I'm doing something at least. Pew.
I believe I set myself back up. No, you didn't. Okay. Night, I don't believe you have a gun. Okay, everyone has a gun.
Look, yeah, we're all gonna be safe. Good.
Matthew, do you have a gun? Fuck boy, get a gun.
Oxygen is still going up, so that's good news.
Oxygen's still going up? Okay, new rock rider.
Yeah, because it was less than this before we started messing around with guns and everything.
Apollo, you go get a gun.
Get pusher beam. Power pop.
Power pop.
Matt, go get yourself a hammer. You're gonna be on hammer duty.
Landslide has occurred.
I believe I'm thinking.
Can we upgrade the support station? Or is that already done?
Not right.
Because we have your horse.
Landslide has occurred.
Maybe we got the amp here.
Rock Raider.
Ow.
Yeah, alright. Someone reinforce that wall. You might have to nuke that wall eventually.
Nuke the wall. Here's the plan. We just put a nuke in this cave, and then all the slugs die. Good plan, yeah.
Son of a bitch.
Well, found it. Found the cave.
Another empty crystal seam. Oh, God.
Hey.
A monster has appeared. A
and action time. I like how these five people have fucking shit.
Solid rock.
Everyone blast it! A second one? Oh God. Prepare for this.
Hey, one died! One died!
I think one rock wants to kill the other!
Hey, that one back up.
I think one rock monster killed the other. Oh my gosh. That was amazing. Oh my gosh.
Okay, we need to get these fuckers out of this location.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's one of those feelings where you just get scared. We are mentally prepared. That's great.
Can we stop with these new caverns?
I think it just loops in on itself. No, it doesn't. What the heck? You're taking a lot of damage there. That was probably a safe move. So.
A landslide has occurred.
Now what?
Nah, you.
A landslide has occurred.
Your safety.
Rock Raider.
Okay, Mom, I need to remember how to always beat her health.
I'm not sure about that, but it's not there.
Space show, okay. By the way, it lags the game out, so I'm gonna not do that all the time. Just take a check.
Of course.
Okay, these guys are
fine. A landslide has occurred.
You're fine.
A landslide has occurred.